What's going on, guys? Game Guy here bringing you another fourth weapon in Dynasty Warriors 3. This one is the Battle of Tom Gate. Funny thing, this is my second attempt at this, because I got sniped by some archers, so that kind of sucked. So, this is going to be for Zuchu. In order to get this fourth weapon, we got to go to the Battle of Tom Gate as South Sal's forces. And in order to get the weapon, we got to kill Peng De and Ma Dai. They're the first two officers you encounter in this battle. And sadly, they are boss tier characters. They are the sub-officers of Ma Chao, and all three of those guys are boss. I call them boss tier. So they do lots of damage, have high defense, and lots of health. So we just got to be very careful about, and their bodyguards are also amped up too as well. Following,
they're just a mixed unit. So they're no match for us.
We have to be very, very careful on how to fight them. And they're both coming at me this time. First time I only had to fight Ma Dai. I'm gonna snipe off of it.
Zhu Hua, send a detachment to cross to the south.
Okay, archers got my back. Trying to get some cheap damage. My bodyguards are not kidding for this. I might be. I should have got bodyguard armor, bodyguard manual. Oh, Sal Ren's here to help.
Give me.
Knocked him over the wall. Oh, I'm getting him out of alone. Getting him alone is the best thing you can do.
Good luck.
Good. We will attack them with the southern unit first.
Man, this battle moves quickly on hard.
Leave just enough men to hold the Tom Gate.
Wow. Does he heal? He just healed. Dang it.
Ha! I understand.
Reinforce the southern units. We will take them in one shot.
A little bit of health first. Re-engage.
The enemy is strong. Stay on your toes.
Of course, he's going to run off being a little hoe.
So, they join.
Stand strong until help arrives.
They look strong. Take heart.
I can't take both of them on. I gotta fall back. Taking them both on is insane. I wonder if I can get him back here with Sal Sal and I can fight with Sal Sal to kill them. Either way, man, this is a tough fight. Especially with Zushu being his... I might have to power him up a little bit more before I decide
to get
him on.
Look good.
If I can't get it. No help. Wow.
This isn't good.
Don't tell me. Health. Where are you? There's some. Give me some health. As long as Cao Cao doesn't die, that's all that matters. Everyone else can die. Full health. Awesome. Cao Cao can die. Cao Cao can't die. Everyone else can. Everyone else is expendable. There's no limit on that part. So we can do damage. It's not very good damage.
That's one down.
That'll help with some morale.
So they join.
All right. So far, so good. Killed that guy. Ah, the archers again. There's a lot of them. Goddamn.
Don't fall behind.
Oh, that's the crappy part. When the archers start moving in, everyone else just melts at the entire army. Behind and hit the front, so everything is not going into well.
Another army!
I can't win or lose. I can't get a good engagement on these guys. That's the problem, is if you engage them. If I try to engage them, I get sniped. If where they go, the archers follow.
We can't hold them.
I mean, as you can see, the archers are everywhere. That sounds fine. Damn. Maybe with Ma dot or helping us. Okay. Yeah, we'll just gang up on Ma Dai. Why not? Nice. Me and him beating him up is actually helping. Ganging up on him. All right, one down. Now we just gotta take out Kong the.
We mustn't be outdone. Fight harder.
The hardest part of shit, Machao is right there with me. Cao Hong is right there. Machao is good as dead, man. Hurt.
Reinforcements come.
shield. Are you kidding me? I gotta figure out how to isolate Honda from Mach Out. That's my problem. Isolation. I mean, you can see he's just wrecking me. I gotta figure out how to isolate. Hostile, Mach Out's still trying to engage me. Oh, that's allied arrows. Okay, we're okay with that. Okay, so apparently a special item has been discovered. That might be the weapon. Okay, we gotta go down there and take that out.
Stand strong.
I gotta get some health, man. I'm getting ready to die. Go over and grab the weapon before I forget. If I can get the weapon, I might be able to just go fight Ma Chao in any stage. That's a get weapon, so I'll just kill Pongo just instantly. I'm not worried about the other officers. I'm more worried about him since he's a boss character. The other officers are just stages, just normal characters. So. If you not?
This looks bad. That's one down.
Wow. He knew exactly when to hit me.
Insects.
Killing? Ah!
That's one down! Impressive!
I hit him from behind.
Don't lag behind.
Alright. I'll check Salran's dead.
You're too deep. Be careful.
Don't get too hasty. We must wait for reinforcements.
Okay. Sorry for being quiet. I'm kind of concentrated here. I'm waiting on you.
That's one down.
Alright, let's kill Ma Chao now, or try to. I probably need to help the ball up by more guys.
Look!
Splendid.
There we go.
Where are the reinforcements?
Yeah. Come on. How long have we been recording? Oh, I walked right into that. That was so stupid of me. I'll stop fighting now, boy. Game on now. Ooh, I didn't know that jump would work. Holy cow. That probably just saved my life. I'm right here with you. Oh, we actually will pull this off. That's what I'm talking about. Whew. Second attempt. That wasn't too bad. And there it is. Stone Crusher. It's a lot of HP and a lot of Muso Max. But that's actually probably one of the best weapons in the game. Essentially, it covers the necessities. The top fours. The top four, at least. Max, Muso, HP matched attack and defense. That's actually pretty good. I'm going to have to say the reach is better than the HP. The reach is pretty nice. Ooh, that was a 30 armor. Holy cow. I only got 100 points. 67 points. That's fine. And there we go, guys. That is Zushu's fourth weapon. Go ahead and like, subscribe, share it with your friends if you want to see more Dynasty Warriors 3 content, and I will see you guys in the next video. Later!